Sabalski. He's Ray Ferraro. Our playoff coverage continues here on EA Sports. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Shuts him down. Quick pass to Perron. LA is going to play the puck from behind the cage. Here's a short pass to Edler. The Kings played along the boards. Handles the puck at the point. LA's at the back end. And now he tries to get it across to Clegg. Dishes it to Scandella. Perron stick handling in his own zone. Sends it in on the attack. Works it across to Kopitar. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Off the glove! Picked up along the wall by Brown. Puck grab by Saad. St. Louis looks to break out in their own end. Moves it over to Parayko. Here's a chance! Glove save! We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. St. Louis has possession of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Fulk. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. Cuts to the paint. The Blues have it now. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Kyrou. Poked away by Mata. And now he moves it to Crew. And he comes up with it. LA's got a hold of it along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Deneau. And he slides it quickly to Kempe. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Tries to feed it over to Kaliev. Pass to Wah. Tosses it to Deneau. Moves the puck. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Came up with the save on that play. Nice pass. Cutting to the front of the net. LA's got the puck in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Dumps it in. The Blues gain control of the puck. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Looking from behind the net, trying to find that open man in front. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage. And no luck on that pass attempt. Blocked in traffic. And he regains control of the puck. Moves it to Kaliev. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Kupari. The Blues gain possession. Here they come up along the wing. Battling for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Kostin. Free reach with the poke check by Bjornfoot. Stopped by the goaltender. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Errant pass and they can't connect. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Bozak. Here's a shot, and that goes off a player in front. Quick pass to Kostin. Here's a pass down low. And that's away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a short pass to Lizotte. Pass right in front, and that one's blocked. Wolman's got it in the defensive end. Gains the zone through the middle. Nothing doing on that. And that's knocked away by Clay. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. Let's see what the official says here. Clay's called for tripping, he's off to the box.
Kopitar's got that quick pick zone ability, guys, which means he can intercept passes and get back on the attack. O'Reilly's quick draw zone ability means he's good in those face-off matchups. Those are two players I know I'm going to be keeping an eye on tonight. Let's see if one of them can give their team the upper hand. Guys, back to you.
St. Louis has it near the wall. The Blues play it along the boards. Los Angeles gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. And they clear that puck. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Across the line from center. Quick feed to O'Reilly. Stoppage and play, offside the call. Kopitar's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. LA's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. And makes the routine save. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Centering pass! St. Louis lights the lamp on the power play!
One of the guys skated by as they were starting the power play and leaned over and said, we're getting one here. They're on the board.
Is that a called shot?
I think it is.
Not bad. St. Louis has the game's first goal. How does that change things now?
Well, certainly they get to play with a little bit of cushion. They've got the lead, and now they can make their opponents chase the game.
Puck scooped up by Mana, and they won't connect on that one. The Blues moving ahead. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Centering pass, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Arvidsson's got it along the wing. Quick shot, denied by the goaltender. Scrum ensues along the boards. The Kings will play it from the corner. Hammers a shot. Oh, what a stop. And now it's grabbed by Shen. Slides it on over to Kyrou. Takes it into the slot. Reaches out and pucks it away. Jostles for the puck, but still hangs on. Takes the feed. LA's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Whacks it into the offensive zone. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Blues have taken a 1-0 lead. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. St. Louis is on the attack. Here he is from the slot. Tremendous stop by Peterson.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
O'Reilly's competitive in the faceoff dot, guys. We know that. He's got that quick draw zone ability, which is his proficiency for winning those matchups as the game goes on.
And it's a quick pass to Falk. Picked off by Moore.
Los Angeles was talking about working hard tonight and how they wanted that to go shift by shift by shift. Man, they've been in the right position a lot.
The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by O'Reilly. St. Louis has the puck. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Takes a shot. Oh, what a blocker stop by Peterson.
Peterson's able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
The Blues have it against the wall. He was right there and they can't convert. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Now a quick pass to Krug. Handles the puck. Makes the glove stop. Peterson's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. LA's got it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And now it's over to Bozak. And that pass can't connect. Receives the pass. they'll get a breather here with offside the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, the Blues lead it 1-0. St. Louis will go to work as they win the draw. The Kings scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to Deneau. Couldn't complete the pass. Bertuzzo's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Barbashev. Too much congestion, blocks the shot. He was locked in there. Quick pass to Walden. Misses!
That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net.
Gets it over to Iafallo. LA's ready to go on the attack. Picked off. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end. Here's a short pass to Kupari. Drives to the sweet spot. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. The Kings will play the puck from behind the net. Passes over to Athanasiou. Quick shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Binnington's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Getting into the later stages of this period, 1-0 the score. The Kings take possession off the faceoff. Nice save from point-blank range. And that's intercepted by Kostin. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Bozak. LA's got a hold of the puck. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Pinned up along the boards. The Blues have it from their own end. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. The Blues win possession here in the open ice. Kyrou is going to play it against the half wall. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. LA's won the draw. Arvidsson's picking up steam. Taken by Edler. Flags got it behind his own net. Feeds it up ahead. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. The Blues have it now. On the breakaway! And scores! On the breakaway! Beautiful!
He got out ahead of the pack, and now all that's left is to finish this great opportunity, and he does.
Neutral zone. LA's got possession of the puck. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Good look, not a good result though.
Now they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Through center along the wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. Moves it to Saad. And that's intercepted by Anderson.
The Kings have stolen a bunch of pucks tonight, and I'm telling you, James, in a close game, this easily could be the difference.
There's the buzzer, 20 minutes in the books, second period just around the corner. Sobalski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Binnington's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. St. Louis seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. The Blues get a hold of the puck in their own end. The Kings gain control of the puck. Great save from in tight.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Los Angeles moves it ahead. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Glove save made by Binnington. Covers it up, we'll get a stoppage in play. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Scoops up the puck off the draw. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. Binnington's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Kopitar's won the draw here in the offensive zone. He scores! Aye, aye, captain! LA's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
He got all of that one. St. Louis steps inside. Quick pass across to Kempe. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. The Kings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. And now he angles it across to Kempe. Wrist shot from the slot. Too many bodies in the way. And tries to make a diagonal pass to O'Reilly. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores! We're all evened up.
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time. And now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
LA's even things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
Shen's one possession. Moves it quickly over to Buchnevich. Keeps a hold of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Iafallo. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. St. Louis takes it across the line. Here's a shot. Wide of the net. LA's got a hold of the puck now. Sends a pass over. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Can't get it to go. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And they'll dump it in. Puck picked up by Iafallo. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. A shot! Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Binnington. Scrum along the boards. Quick pass to Iafallo. Can't connect on the pass. Broken up by Tarasenko. Here's a short pass to Deneau. Comes up with a stop. Picked up along the wall by Falk. Takes the pass. The Blues played along the boards. Looks to set up at the point now. Picked up along the boards by Wallman. That pass doesn't go. From point blank range. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove.
Peterson's made a great save here. He flashes just enough of the body to make the stop on a really great scoring chance.
And they can't connect. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. The Blues gain possession. And there's the save. Angles it over to Athanasiou. Los Angeles plays it up ahead. Manages to hang on. And no luck on that pass attempt. Great read with the stick. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. And that shot dies in traffic. Quick feed to Neal. Steps across the blue line. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Kings look to start the transition game. Nice zone entry from the middle. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it to Clegg. Gaining steam here on the attack. Oh, what a save in front. Binnington's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a tie game. St. Louis with a big defensive zone faceoff. Perron's gaining momentum. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck across to Edler. LA's across the blue line. Centering pass! Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Nice poke check. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Parayko. Nice zone entry from the left. Great poke check on the reach. They fight for it along the boards. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. From the right side, takes the pass. St. Louis tries to break out from their own end. And change is coming up front as the puck is sent in deep. Dished on over to Arvidsson. Quick pass to Anderson. Thunderous hit! Oh, my!
Now, that one hurt me over here. That is an enormous hit. He closed the gap in a hurry.
Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
It's kind of half of the shake and bake right there. He got the shake, couldn't bake it as the move is denied by the defender.
There's a hit on the play. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Moves it quickly over to Bushnevich. Brown's moving it ahead. Puck scooped up by Kopitar. And now it's grabbed by Bjornfoot. That goes off a twig. Taken along the wall by Tarasenko. Quick pass to Bortuzzo. Along the half wall with the puck. LA's gained possession along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a short pass to Bjornfoot. Shot, and that was stopped. Tarasenko's got it along the boards. Fires one on goal. Denied by Peterson. Cuts to the front. And we got a leader as he tucks it into the net.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up.
The Blues go ahead by one. They had to work for that one.
A lot of work put in just to get yourself inching into the lead. There's still lots of time left.
Puck grab by Edler. Errant pass, and they can't connect. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. And serves up a little knock on the play. And now he moves it to Edler. Pass across to Tarasenko. Puts it in deep. Taken by Clegg. Quick feed to Kaliev. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And he says no! And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team.
Kopitar's goal-scoring prowess has never been questioned. But in this postseason, he's among the league leaders in goals.
St. Louis wins the faceoff. Picking up some steam at center ice. The Kings have it against the wall. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Tries to get it over to Deneau. LA's playing it through the neutral zone. Moves it to Iafallo. Denies him with the pad. Moves the puck. Centering pass! Oh, fantastic save by Binnington. Moves it quickly over to Bozak. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Saad. Great defensive effort with the stick. St. Louis will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. into the attacking area from the left side. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
In the final moments of this period, 3-2 is where we're sitting. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Blues move the puck in the defensive zone. St. Louis plays it along the boards. LA's got the puck inside the defensive zone. St. Louis looks to get things going now with the puck. The Kings move it ahead. Right to the middle, and that's picked off. Feeds the puck across to Perron. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Here they come on the attack. Takes a feed at the point. And there's a blocker stopped by Binnington. Right in the slot.
Los Angeles generates another scoring chance, but it hits the goalpost, stays out. They want an inch closer in this game.
Played big in the moment there.
Binnington's able to angle that save over to the corner, so there's no rebound.
And now it's over to Shen. St. Louis gains the zone, and he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And they won't connect on that one. The Blues have it now. Slides it diagonally to Barbashev. Here they come up along the wing. Fires it! Too much traffic in the lane. LA's got the puck in the defensive end. Nice pass. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Trying to clear the zone. And they get it done. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Anderson. The Kings have the puck in the corner. Here's a short pass to Moore. Gets in front of it.
Binnington's done it again. Another terrific save, and he's kept this game close.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. St. Louis wins the draw. Los Angeles has it in the open ice and gets it in deep in the opposite corner. And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Hope you're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. And now it's grabbed by Edler. Moves it to Arvidsson. Moves it around along the half wall. And that pass goes awry. Takes the feed. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Taken by Scandella. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And that's blocked away. The Kings gain possession in their own end. Saad's got it along the wing. From the top of the offensive zone here. Battle along the boards. Slides the puck to Arvidsson. St. Louis takes possession of the neutral zone. LA's got the puck along the wall. tackle on the wall by O'Reilly. St. Louis on the attack. Oh, stick save and a beaut.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Binnington's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Blues are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Binnington's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Kings will go to work here in the offensive zone. Directed over to Kyrou. St. Louis is on the attack. Buchnevich has got it against the boards. Grabbed along the board by Shen. Puck picked up by Iafallo. St. Louis has possession of it now. Nice zone entry from the right side. Moves it quickly over to Crew. Can't find his man. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Denied that one.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Picked up along the wall by Deneau. Takes the feed. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. Great forecheck by Athanasiou. St. Louis has the puck. And now it's grabbed by Tarasenko. Big play inside the defensive zone. Pinned up along the boards. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Quick pass to Thomas. And the puck dies with the trapper save. Still lots of time left in the period. The Blues have a little breathing room here, but not much as they lead it 3-2. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Looks to get the puck over to Moore. The Kings played along the wing. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Los Angeles has it in the offensive end. Through center along the wing. Sends it in deep. LA's got the puck behind the net. And he passes it up ahead to Anderson. Dumps it in. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here they come. And he slides it quickly to Bortuzzo. That's gloved by Peterson. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. The Kings win it in the defensive zone. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Here's a shot. Grabs it with the glove. Binnington's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
St. Louis has it in their own end. Parayko's lugging the puck. Receives the pass. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Perron. And now he angles it across to O'Reilly. And that one's broken up. Handles the puck. Moves it to Edler. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Here's a short pass to Arvidsson. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Sauces it tape to tape. Puck scooped up by Kopitar. Los Angeles moves it quickly along the wing. Couldn't complete the play. The Blues gain possession. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Inside the offensive zone. Snapper from the slot. Can't get it to go. Feeds the puck up to Keliev. Into the offensive end now. Takes a shot. Denies him with the pad. Moves it to Buchnevich. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Great block there. The Kings play it along the boards. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. The Kings grab possession with the puck. Uses the force on that hit. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Slides the puck over. He scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven.
LA's got a little mojo back on their step after that goal here in the third.
You work and you try and keep yourself light. You keep yourself aggressive, but if nothing happens for you, it gets pretty heavy. They feel good now.
And that pass can't connect. Great reach with the stick by Thomas. St. Louis has it behind the cage. With possession along the wall. Penalty coming up. Quick whistle stops the play.
Nobody ever thinks their penalty for interference is deserved. You think you got a little more leeway than that.
St. Louis is set to go back to work on the power play.
As someone who played a lot on the power play, you get one early in a game, it gives you more confidence. They look like they're ready to get another one.
Wrist one in close. Off a stick. Scrum ensues along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Fulk. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. And makes the save. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Carla Bain is standing by with who she thought had the better performance.
Kopitar's helped his team out by getting in on the scoring. He's had the stronger performance, in my opinion, guys.
Puck grabbed by Perron. Stopped by the goaltender. Gets it out of his own end. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Kempe's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. O'Reilly's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. St. Louis has it near the wall. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Excellent stick work on the play. Loose puck battle along the boards.
Van O's ready to join the play.
And they get the puck out of the danger zone. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. LA is looking to break out of their own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here he is in close. Oh, another consecutive stop.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Picked up along the boards by Kempe. And now he moves it quickly to Adler. Stopped by the goaltender. Puts it to the front of the net. Taken by Kempe. That's on the stick. Sends the pass over. Moved in front. Puck picked up by Buchnevich. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Shen. Takes a shot. And that's blocked. Peterson's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. A big faceoff here in defensive end. The Blues win the faceoff. From one point man to another. Moves it quickly over to Koskinen. Couldn't complete the pass. St. Louis moves it ahead. Battling for it along the boards. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Taken along the wall by Anderson. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Late goings of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Bertuzzo's stick handling in his own zone. Quick pass to Bozak. And now it's grabbed by Anderson. From the left side, they gain the zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Slides the puck over to Bertuzzo. Went for the dirty dangle to go sideways. His reflexes on display tonight. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. The Blues have it against the wall. Sends a pass over. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Taken by Wallman. Puck scooped up by Perron. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a chance. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Binnington. The Kings gain control of it. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Almost down to the final minute here in this third. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Moves the puck to Arvidsson. Move to the middle, and that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
LA's got the puck against the half wall. Denied by the goaltender. Quick feed to Keliev. Takes it into the slot. 33 seconds to go. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Here's a short pass to Thomas. Takes the pass. Oh, what a stop by Peterson.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Works it across to Neal. Carries it across the line. And just out of arm's reach on the play. And there's the buzzer. 60 minutes have been played, and we are still tied. Let's go to overtime, and we'll do that next here on EA Sports. will there be a zero? Overtime set to go. All right, listen to this place. The electricity so thick you could cut it with a knife. Sudden death, overtime. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Quick stop by Peterson.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. Goalie turns it aside.
Kopitar's known for being able to generate offense with his zone ability. And, guys, there's no better time than overtime to come up big. Let's see how he does here.
Here's a chance. Great save by Peterson. Peterson's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. LA's got a hold of the puck. Clegg's got it behind his own net. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Moves the puck. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Moves it to O'Reilly. Los Angeles takes possession of the puck. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Blocked in front. Chance to win it, and he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. A shot with the stop. Pennington's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
A critical draw here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. Puck grabbed by Scandella. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Here's a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Binnington. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Kyrou's got it through the neutral zone. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Kempe. Moves it quickly over to Iafallo. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Quick pass to Deneau. And that's blocked. Scooped up along the wall by Falk. Puck battle along the boards. Here's a chance. Denies him on the play. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Pass it up ahead. Quick feed to Tarasenko. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Peterson's going to hang on for a whistle. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Blues win the draw. Tees it off! That's blocked. Pad save. He's on it tonight. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Kupari's won the faceoff. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Manages to hang on. The Blues gain possession along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Nice pass. The Kings have it now. LA's got the puck in their own end. The Kings take it along the wing. Puck dumped in and the forwards will head off. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. The Blues played along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Bjorkvoet. The Kings move to the offensive zone. That's gloved by Binnington. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to gain possession of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Arvidsson. LA's got it near the point. And it's a quick pass to Clay. Puts it up front. Looking to end it. The Blues gain control of the puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Here's a short pass to Saad. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Kopitar. Los Angeles takes it across the line. Moves it to Bortuzzo. Takes the feed. St. Louis has it against the half wall. LA's gained possession along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Grabs control of it at the point. And now he tries to get it across to Edler. Puck picked up by Clegg. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Arvidsson. Move to the middle for the win! And he keeps it alive! What a stop! Slides the puck over to Saad. Takes the feed. Here's a shot. Kicked away. Nice pad save by the goaltender. Quick pass to Edler. Receives the pass. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Edler's got it in the defensive end. And now he moves it to Deneau. St. Louis gains a hold of possession. And they keep the pressure on. Game, set, match. There's the horn, and they're moving on. Right there, off to the Stanley Cup Final.
Time to enjoy it. What a hard-fought series. It doesn't matter how many games this conference final is. It's such a big hurdle to get across. They've done it, and now they can look forward to the Stanley Cup Final.
Is there a better tradition than this one that defines the sport?
Depends which side of the line you're in.
Yeah,
but really, I mean, it's an unbelievable way for the series to end, where the winning team and the losing team respect each other's efforts.
Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.